I always find myself working hard for the words. Tears.